People were arrested after a chase involving the Nebraska State Patrol. The pursuit ended at 34th and Lafayette. The driver crashed into a yard and nearly hit a house. Three people inside the car attempted to flee. They were quickly caught by police. A six-block perimeter was then set up as officers searched for a fourth person involved. Witnesses report seeing the person with a gun. No word yet on if that fourth suspect has been found.